What's up guys, welcome to another video. So in this video I'll be reacting to Takutum by Marina Sati. Marina Sati, don't forget, Marina Sati is representing Greece, her country, in the ongoing Eurovision music contest. She was looking at, you know, before the whole of the country could nominate Marina, you know, for, you know, to represent them. It means there is something special about Marina. It means there is something we need to know. It means there's something we need to look at more from her, you know, especially music wise. So I'll be reacting to her song Takutum right now in this video. Sit back, relax, and enjoy this awesome reaction by Light. And if you are seeing this channel for the first time, kindly subscribe, you know, encourage me, you know, encourage me to do more. Let's go.
Λοιπόν, σ' αφήνω τώρα γιατί έχω φτάσει στο live. Θα τα πούμε μετά, ε. Φιλάκια. Να τε Θα πάρω φορά. Εμένα θα ακούσετε τώρα. Μονάχα λόγια. Και σταματήσανε τα ρολόγια. Μου λέτε, μόνη μου πηγαίνω, δεν κολλάω με κανένα. Όλο λέτε, λέτε, τα έχετε όλοι χάμενα. Αυτά τα πιάτα μην τα σπάτε για μένα. Όταν θα τελειώσει εδώ, όλα θα είναι κάμενα. Και τώρα ήρθε η ώρα για την κλήρωσή μας. Το νούμερο 79. Ζωή Παπαδοπούλου.
Thank you.
tune. Wow. Taku tune right there from Marina Sati, yes, the representative of Greece. But now with this song, she's representing Greece with Zari, yeah. That's a different song entirely. You can also get that song from my channel, is right here, and it's on Marina's YouTube official channel as well. Yeah. So that was a nice performance from Marina Sati. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed that reaction. It was awesome, you know. Even the song was an interesting song, so it made our job easy. So thanks for watching my video, and if you have yet to subscribe to my channel, kindly do that now. Yes, I love you.